Special teams coach. Just to put what Jay Ajayi has done today into perspective, third highest rushing total in a regular season game in franchise history. Ricky Williams, 228, December of 02, and 216 in another game that same month, just a week later. But what a moment for Jay Ajayi, who Dolphins fans saw him and have kind of been waiting for it to break out. Tough start to his rookie year last year. Just the first 8 weeks of the season and broken ribs that he sustained in the preseason finale. And maybe this will launch a point to the rest of his career. Dolphins fans are going to shove it past the baby on Dell as the clock continues to run. Dolphins fans took another hit. Thing my Tommy wants to see.